Today's recipe is beetroot raita. The ingredients are 1 small beetroot, and for seasoning we have 1 teaspoon of cooking oil, 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon urada, 1 green chili, pinch of hing, few curry leaves and chopped coriander leaves or cilantro, around 1/2 teaspoon of salt or salt to taste, 1 cup of yogurt. I'm using yogurt from cow's milk. For vegans, you can use soy yogurt or any non-dairy yogurt. Take the yogurt in a bowl. If the yogurt is too thick, you can add 1/4 cup of water, whisk it and keep it ready. First, thoroughly wash the beetroot and cut the edges. Peel the skin and grate this beetroot. If you want to measure in a cup, the grated beets is around 1 cup. Now for the seasoning, heat the oil in a pan on medium-low heat. The oil is hot now, add hing, mustard seeds. Once it sputters, add urada, fry it until it turns golden brown. Now this dal's turned golden brown, add green chilies. We have to fry it for a few seconds and then add curry leaves. And add this grated beetroot, mix it well. Add the salt, mix it well. Increase the flame to medium high or high, and you have to stir this for a minute or two or until the water evaporates. You don't have to cover it and cook these beets. Just stirring it for a minute or two is more than enough. Since beetroot itself has a lot of water and we added a little bit of salt while cooking, no need to add extra water to cook these beets. It's been 1.5 minutes now. The water is evaporated. It took 1.5 minutes on high heat to evaporate all the water. Turn off the heat and transfer this to a bowl. Add chopped coriander leaves. Mix it well and let it cool completely before we add the curd. It's cooled completely now. Add the yogurt. Mix it well. Finally, I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of jeera powder, cumin seeds powder. It really enhances the taste of this raita. It's completely optional, but I recommend adding this jeera powder. Mix it well and this beetroot raita is ready. I'm having this with quinoa pala for my lunch today. I hope you enjoy making this healthy beets raita dish. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.